in this 2-acre garden located in the outskirts of a Pabo Town Council in Amuru District. These farmers are harvesting rosemary. 64-year-old Masino Odoki is overseeing the loading of the fresh rosemary sacks to the waiting trucks. This is their first harvest from a 4-acre farm.
Today, I'm very proud when I say, boss, come here. And then I have my people here. I just harvesting. So, maybe this is the first time, baby. We just need to hear from the honorable. When he tell us this is a good seed,
as Masino Odoki is expecting his first cash out, 23-year-old Regan Okumu is waiting for the rains to return so that he can plant 5 acres of rosemary. In Lakwana, Omoro District, Jacob Okol is optimistic that planting rosemary on a large scale can save young people from unemployment and dangerous jobs like border border riding.
Things like rosemary on the market, which people totally don't know about. Remember, we no longer have NGOs in northern Uganda. So our youth, border border is not the only option. So let us start doing modern agriculture. When I talked of modern, I'm not implying that we should be using the tractors, the combine harvesters. You can get your 1 acre of land, plant rosemary. You will earn from that 1 acre for about 5 years.
The crop can be harvested up to 3 times each year, with a minimum yield of around 7.5 million shillings from an acre. Rosemary is a relatively new crop in northern Uganda. The seedlings are being propagated and supplied by MK Modern Organics.
You can grow rice and not get that amount of money you get in rosemary. So my dear customers, you see this rosemary? You can manage your rosemary very well. Why? Because rosemary cannot be eaten by animals. They cannot destroy your rosemary. Your rosemary can grow peacefully. You can even intercrop your rosemary with other plants like bananas, avocado trees, and so many more. You see this rosemary? There are no serious diseases for rosemary.
Currently, the major buyer of rosemary in the region is MK Modern Organics, who export or add value to the spice in order to produce soft drinks. The proprietor believes that rosemary, which he calls the king of spices, can change the fortunes of many farmers across northern Uganda. At a time when vast fertile land is lying idle across northern Uganda, the recent statistics indicate that Acholi sub-region is the poorest in Uganda, with a poverty percentage of 68.
You realize that a person would get about 7.5 million every harvest. Now it is only the first harvest that it takes a lot of time. That is a period of from about 7, 8, 9, 10 months. Rosemary has all the components that can destroy any kind of bacterial virus or something like that in your body. So it is the number one body immune system booster. We actually call it the king of spices. And you know, when you are using rosemary, you see that you are living a healthy life.
Rosemary can be used for spicing food, non-alcoholic beverages, and is believed to possess healing properties for prostate cancer and ulcers, among other ailments. Joseph Omagor, The News, in Amuru District.